We have a sad news alert right now out of Hollywood. Cloris Leachman, a character actor who won an Oscar for her role in The Last Picture Show and Emmys for her comedy roles in The Mary Tyler Moore Show and other TV series, has died. Millions of viewers remember her as the self-absorbed neighbor Phyllis in The Mary Tyler Moore Show. She also appeared as the mother of Timmy on the Lassie series. Cloris Leachman was 94 years old.